initially because of their dancing, it was just something I've never seen before. Every move that they had done, it was like new and it was innovative and it was mind-blowing. And, you know, initially, that's why I was saying because of the dance. But then when I started getting into the other like swim videos, then I noticed how cute they were. As we all know, they are gorgeous. But I found it surprising to me that at first I thought nothing about their look. You know, I was like strictly on the dance, and I cannot believe that they just did that, or that guy, he split, or, you know, this guy, he just did death drop and stuff like that. It was amazing. The more videos I watched, the more I just felt connected to them, and I just felt like, you know, I knew them, watching the videos of them dancing and watching, like, interviews with things and going on LakeCombsOnline.com and, you know, liking the Facebook page and Twitter and things like that, and finding about this, out about the Cirque du Soleil tour and all these little videos of just seeing their personalities and how they act and how lively and happy they are. It really makes you smile. Like, I could be having the worst day possible, and I actually did the other day. It was just a really stressful work day. And I came home and I watched LakeCombs video and I completely forget about whatever happened that entire day. It's therapeutic. sometimes I think about how I want to, like, explain LakeCombs to, like, other people and explain how they dance and stuff. And it's really hard. There's, like, no words to explain to other people how to dance because it's so innovative and new. So my favorite thing about watching LakeCombs videos on YouTube is watching it with other people, like my family or my friends, and watching their reactions is priceless. Like, either they're speechless or they're jumping up and down happy and like saying, oh my God, and laughing the whole entire time. You either get one or the other of their reaction. I've never got a reaction like, you know, why am I watching this? Like, you can with some dancing. But like LakeCombs, they never do that. So that's why I'm a fan. It makes other people happy. As long as it makes me happy, you know, I'm okay with that. But when I see that it's making other people happy, that makes it all worth it. And like, I have a thing about them and the music that they choose. Like, I've always been one to listen to all types of music, but like LakeCombs have really broadened my horizons about music. And just like, I've never just had a song on my iPod and just a beat. You know, and like, I need words and stuff like that. But I realized like through watching like LakeCombs videos that you don't need words. That beat is just music enough. And basically to me, they make music better when you listen to something, because basically it's almost